Good morning, students. My name is Anand Vishay, and in this video lecture, we have started with the DVD. We have discussed about the DVD that is known as the full form digital versatile thing. It was invented in the year of 1995, but initially it is called digital video because it can be only stored the pictorial kind of information like a video. Okay, that kind of recorded video can be stored onto the digital video disc. Later, their functionality will be changed and it can be able to also store the textual kind of data or normal graphic kind of data, all things. And it has changed the name digital versatile. That means the able to store in different kinds of form, like audio form, video form, textual form, all kind of information it can be stored. So it is called digital versatile disc. After CD, in comparison of CD, we have the DVD much faster and it can have lots of merits. A DVD can store the 6 times more than the CD. The data transfer rate of DVD is much faster than CD, approximately 50 times faster. If the CD have a store the KB format, then it can be able to store the data in the at least the MP format. And DVD storage capacity can hold the minimum storage capacity 4.7 GB and the maximum storage capacity of the 70 GB. Like the CD-ROM or DVD is also available in the mini version. You can find out DVD, you can record the data only once time, and after that you can read many times. Then there is the RW that can be erased and record the data any number of times. Okay, ultimate the DVD will and their layers will be supported for the storage. And then there is a DVD-R and DVD-RW, that is the two additional format. For example, DVD minus R and DVD plus R. That means what the DVD minus R, it can be rewritable and some permissions are not granted, but here it can be provide the writable format and also read the information. Okay, so but now the DVD is also used in the market and we can use it, but one new technology that can become in the market, that is the ultimate advanced technology of the storage, that is known as Blu-ray disc. You have already heard about the Blu-ray disc. Why it is called the Blu-ray disc? Because it uses the blue violet rays for leisure read, that for the reading and writing process. That's why it is called Blu-ray disc. And the Blu-ray disc have provide the high definition video. That means the picture quality, contrast quality, that are very well mannered in the Blu-ray disc. And the second thing is what the storage capacity of the Blu-ray disc is minimum 25 GB and the maximum 50 GB of data we can store the dual side. It supports the dual side, that means the upper layer and the bottom layer, both sides we can store the Blu-ray information. Okay, and the Blu-ray disc have if you comparing with the DVD, it is the 6 times more data stored onto the Blu-ray disc. Then the maximum picture resolution is the 180 pixel. High definition video support in the high quality video reproduction. That is the per bit inches per second. It can be 1084 picture. That is the ultimate speed of information. It can be stored on one particular track or a segment of the Blu-ray disc. So the picture quality is very high. Then the uncompressed sound, it is also important because it can be sure the any kind of minimized kind of form, like a pin can be dropped and whatever the sound it can be created after dropping, that also clearly audible in the Blu-ray disc. So what the sound quality, it can be very high, and we can use this. And the last one is disc robustness. That means what, you can anywhere, it is the hard surface coated material and it cannot be taken the any kind of scratches or a thing. kind of it can be find out after long use of Dutch Noda in the early. So that is the demerit of the CD and DVD. There are lots of times if you use the CD and DVD, it create the scratches. As much the must created by the scratches in the CD compared to DVD and Blu-ray disc. The Blu-ray disc has been usually provide the long lasting of the data material, whatever the two inside, with the better picture and quality. It's the whatever the device that can be used to play the DVD or Blu-ray disc. It also support the backward compatibility. That means what? It also support the whatever the DVD related. DVDs are available. The DVD is also run in their player. So it is the new technology of storage device that is known as the Blu-ray disc. And I think this video lecture helps to clearly understand about what is the Blu-ray disc and digital video or a versatile disc. Thank you and have a good day. In next video lecture, we have start the flash drive.